We'll make friendly faces, palm trees, an ugly pirate, fresh water, a boat, an ugly pirate, a totem pole, a temple, an ugly pirate.
Stop saying ugly pirate!
You're an ugly pirate!
He didn't mean it, Johnny. Say you're sorry.
I'm sorry. You're an ugly pirate.
Yeah! Oh, God!
Wah! Hey, God!
Brother, put your sword away.
He's your brother?
Yeah. Well, where do you live?
From a place that time forgot. Barren. Run down. Full of ugly people.
More stuff. Listen, let's all take a minute and remember why we're all here.
Yes, exactly. Why are we here?
The diamond!
Oh, yes, the diamond. What about the diamond?
Oh, I can't be dealing with this. You explain it to him. I'm going to find the rest of the map because I am the best pirate, aren't I?
No!
Oh, yes, I am.
Oh, no, you're not.
Oh, stop turning this into a pantomime.
All right then, Johnny. There's no time to waste.
Yes, yours is big enough.
Look, if we're to beat Black Eye, we need to work as a real team.
Aye, aye, Captain.
That's more like it. I'm talking a proper double act.
Yes.
Like Bonnie and Clyde.
Yes.
Tom and Jerry.
Yes.
Ant and Dec.
You better drive.
Now, Johnny, are you ready to be a real pirate?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Well, let's see about that. Then let's give you a little text. Why do pirates walk the plank?
Because they can't afford a dog.
Why can't pirates learn the alphabet?
Because they're always stuck at sea.
What's a pirate's favourite shop?
Argos.
Who is a pirate's favourite musician?
R.E.M.
No.
R. Kelly.
No.
Ariana Grande.